Hi everyone, Hiram one more time today. I got this bottle at a local store the other day. It's called a Sub-Zero. It's a stainless steel bottle. This plastic cap screws off the top. Holds a little more than 2 cups of water. I want to try it today as a pot, see what it does. Now, to be honest, on the instructions, it says not intended for hot beverages, do not use a microwave stove, intended for cool or cold beverages only. Doesn't say anything about alcohol stove, so just wash it with warm soapy water. I think they don't want you putting hot stuff in it because I don't believe this is double walled. It's just one wall. So that means if you put anything hot in here, the heat's going to come right out and burn delicate little hands. So I want to try using this as a pot just to see what happens. I'm going to put 2 cups of room temperature water in here. Oops, lost a little. The temperature of this water is what? About 82. Room temperature should be about 81, except under these lights, things are starting to warm up. So 82. So let's see what happens. Put this on the alcohol stove. There's that. Start the timer up and turn out the light. Okay, there we go, 752, and we have boiling water. Took a little bit longer than the coffee pot, but you know, it's in the container that you use to carry your water. Let me take this off. Take the probe out. Now remember, I'm just showing you this. I'm not advocating that anybody use this bottle as a pot, but at least it's, you know, something that you can use. I don't see any problems with the bottom of the pot. A little soot, but it's all there. So, that's called a Sub-Zero stainless steel, that's all it's called, stainless steel bottle. Now, like I said, if you want to use this, you're on your own. I'm just showing it to you. So thanks for watching. I look forward to your input. And watch for the Happy Dog Max. Bye now.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then.
Good boy, Max.